Alright folks, so today came to Port Mansfield. They did have some shrimp, awesome, some live shrimp, so I got that. Beautiful morning. It's about 9:30 right now and it's super hot. But I caught 3 trout, a couple of catfish, and some big ladyfish. It was fun, but they tore up my line. I hope you liked the video. If you do, please like and subscribe. And remember, folks, most of all, keep it simple. Real simple. Thanks for watching.
Jeez. Got him. Yeah. Little trout. Come on. Oh, he's a keeper. Got him by the gill also. Hold on. Now I got him by the mouth. All right. First trout. Let's see. Not bad. Might keep. I'll check right now. ~15½. One keeper. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Right. Get another. God dang, these things are just huge. Shit. What the hell is it? Whoa. stupid cat. Dang it. Whew. Get him. Trout. Looks like another keeper. Whoa there. Hold on. Okay. All right, and that's why I like these number two circle hooks. Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, too close to 15. Dang it. Okay. Somebody's. Oh, baby trout. He was trying real hard to keep that in his mouth. Okay, well, that's a good one. Just in case we get some snapper fishing evolved. Oh, this time I got him. Whoa. What is this? Might be a big trout. Nice trout. Yep, he's a keeper. Hold under. Look at where that hook is. Perfect. All right. Get a measurement on him. Oh yeah, 15 3/4. So that's trout number two. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Not that big, but oh yeah, he's a live one. He's popping around the cork. Whoa. That's what I'm talking about. Got him. This feels like a good one. Yeah. Another nice little trout. Whoa, whoa. Yeah. Okay. Another 15 or 16. Hold on there, little buddy. Whoa, 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 whoa. 16 and a quarter. I'll take it. And guys, this is what I did. I put a plastic liner in here so my ice chest can be easily cleaned. You know, make it real simple. Mess around with my hook. Here comes the sun. Doo-doo-doo. There he is. Yeah. Oh, got off. That's a little troochy. Okay. Okay, if you notice, I don't have a weight on here. All I have is a little bead directly to the hook. And what that does is it allows that popping shrimp to actually comes up to the surface sometimes, and you can see them popping around the cork. And man, just that alone produces a nice strike. There, this one right here. Yep. And I really like that bobber too. Another little trout. Hold on there, little buddy. Let me see if I can get my hook back. Where'd it go? Sorry. Okay. Whoa. Oh no, that's the that's Mr. Shrimpies. Well, okay, this will be the last one because I need to start on the trying to get some mangrove. Ladyfish again. Golly, fight good. I'm just gonna have to change my line again. Go ahead, you can come over if you want to. My camera fell. No, dagnabbit. Okay. Yeah, I know. Okay, we're gonna try one more. It's okay still. Look at that guy.
Rabbit.
Hey, you got hair. Okay, one more time here. Okay, let's see what's over here. Got him. Little trucha. Little baby. It's okay. Hold on. I will. Get you out of here, okay. All right, try again. Dang it. Not what I wanted. I get that jump though. Jeez, must be a big one. Damn. Jeez. These guys can fight. And he's not even that big. But what a fight. Okay. Let's get him the heck off of that. That guy is completely tired. Okay. Okay. Damn. Look at this guy. What a mother. Thanks for the fight. Jeez, okay, well. One. Okay.